Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to this reminder on the go. With today's reminder about this important issue, domestic violence, a husband shook my hand and he was so strong I almost fell on the ground. And he said, I want to complain about my wife. I said, what's up? What's happening? He said, she beat me up. I said, subhanallah. He gave me a strong handshake. Truly, I almost fell. How strong it was. Squeezing my hand, and he's complaining that his wife beat him up. I said, is that for real? He said, yes, she beat me up. And here my message today to the sisters, that sisters, refrain from violence. You're supposed to be fragile. You're supposed to be soft, nice, gentle, wonderful. You're supposed to be a female. Yes, strong in your willpower, strong in your determination to raise a wonderful family, strong in your wisdom, strong in your persistence to be the best, strong in many ways to achieve your degree and much more and success. But you need to be a female. By you beating your husband, for sure you are beating your happiness, for sure you are destroying the happiness for your children. Sooner or later you will have that graduation. Not a certificate from the university, a certificate of divorce, or you may go to jail. So this life, when it reaches to a point where you lose your tranquility, sakina, then no need to stay together. After bringing people to try to make peace between both of you and to extinguish the fire, if this keep going and growing the beating, then let go of each other, because it could lead to a drama and a trauma guaranteed. Sister, be wise, stop beating your husband.